With Microsoft and sucking off a CEO. If it's not a millionaire, then I've got to go.